Here are the most stupidly insane lawsuits in human history. Drake was slapped with a $4 billion lawsuit from a woman who broke into his own home. The woman, whose name is Mesha Collins, had broken into Drake's home, raided his refrigerator for refreshments, and decided to hang out in one of the rooms. A more surprising lawsuit is the one $1 trillion slapped at Diddy while blaming him for the 9/11 attacks. But